right, man, here we go again. Same day, 1 hour later. This guy comes down to Candy Owl. I didn't think he was going to steal, but everybody comes down to Candy Owl I look at. So anywho, he grabs himself a king-size Snickers. I guess he debates it's too big. So he grabs himself a smaller Snickers. Boom. Pocket, real quick. Hand out of the... That's how they do it, man. Try to be as fast as possible, but that was a horrible magic. Hey, here's the guy with the Snickers in his left pocket. I'm trying to ring him up, but I don't want to ring up the guy in the yellow. I let my coffee captain know, can you ring this guy up? Boom, she gets him. Boom, now I've got him. Comes up to the register. We do the same old, same old. Is that it? Are you sure that's it? Positive that's it. He said yes. Hands me $2. I then ask him for the Snickers in his pocket. Now, he grabs it, looks at it like, how did that end up there? And then on his way, we're $2 up for the day.